All right, so we have our fruit roll up rolled out here, and we're gonna take our scoop of ice cream, vanilla ice cream, of course, and we're just gonna put it in the middle just like that. Now, we just need to fold it up here. Perfect. Now we're gonna put it in the freezer for just a few minutes and it should be crunchy and delicious. After being in the freezer here, it is time to try it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh. This is amazing. Definitely try this.